Healthcare workers, when susceptible, are at increased risk of acquiring and transmitting some relevant vaccine-preventable diseases, such as measles, mumps, rubella, varicella, pertussis, viral hepatitis type A and B, and influenza. However, in many European and Western countries, including Italy, vaccination coverage rates against these vaccine-preventable diseases for some of the both mentioned diseases are suboptimal in this group, for both for physicians and nurses. It is the case of influenza, for which immunization rates are suboptimal, generally less than 30%, even if the recommendation is present since many years in more than 40 countries. It is the momentum to consider novel strategies to fight influenza among healthcare workers, particularly in wards are at highest risk, not only of acquiring the infection by the healthcare workers, but also of transmitting the disease among the patients. How can we convince our patient at high risk for some relevant vaccine-preventable diseases to get vaccines if we, as healthcare workers, are not immunized as recommended? Remember it.